and what would be his MLRA Series win of the year, and his unfathomable 19th overall victory this season in a dirt late model.
Be able to take it.